as you can see, we're back in the turbo tail. It's not ideal conditions. It's just like last year, just rain, 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 more rain. It's just so inconsistent. There's places like this where it's not too wet and it's there's dust flying in the air, but then there's places down over there in the wet spots where it's really wet and we can't even go in it. We have one round left and then we're gonna do the in rows and then we'll be finished field. I don't know about you, but this is very muddy right here. I'm gonna stay away from this. We're bogging. We're good now. We got out of it. Look how wet that is. There's water inside there. Yep, we're gonna stay out of that. I don't know about you guys. And that's the end of that field. On to the next one. We made it to the next field. It's definitely a lot drier over here. There's only one round left and then we're gonna go on to the next field. And with that, that's the end of the field. We're moving on to the next field. And this will be our last field of the day. Well guys, that'll be the end of this day. I'll see you guys tomorrow when we start up planting.